Augurs have picked up a Vox signal not far from your location. It is transmitting on an Imperial channel. It could be important.
I'm on my way there.
Down there, Inquisitor.
A vile display of cruelty and madness. A sacrifice to the dark gods and their acolytes prowling these decks.
In other words, there's something on that ship that requires human sacrifice. Wonderful.
Tool of mindless destruction. I'm sure it'll be useful on this ship. A proper welcome committee at last. That grenade could be useful now. have found a corpse of an Imperial soldier. I'll take his data slate. It could contain a recording that could shed some light on what happened here. Found the body of a fallen Adeptus Astartes.
What? Did you just say that there was a dead space marine down there?
He must have been a member of that unlucky Imperial reconnaissance team I found.
Allow me to clarify that. You only found pieces of them. So it'll be just you against something that tore apart one of the mightiest champions of the Imperium.
Don't jump to any conclusions just yet, Captain. It could easily be more than one creature. A horde can withstand my powers? For the Emperor!
Sigma, this is Caius Thorn speaking. Team Sigma, come in.
I'm afraid Team Sigma won't be responding anytime soon.
What? Who are you, and what are you doing there? Taking a stroll on the decks? By the Emperor!
Mind your manners. I'm an Inquisitor, and I don't tolerate...
An Inquisitor? About bloody time. I thought your lot had followed Lord Klosterheim into the Dark Zone. Listen. We're under heavy attack in the control room, so I'd appreciate it if you could join us while we deliver the Emperor's will until our most triumphant death. Thorn out.
New log entry. I established connection with someone from an Imperial expedition on the ship, but he is clearly confusing me with someone else.